sunuyorum. Diyorum ki Pensilvanya'daki bu zatı artık Türkiye'ye teslim edin. Biz stratejik ortaksak, eğer biz neden ortaksak, o zaman ortağınızın bu talebini lütfen yerine getirin diyorum.
And we fully anticipate that there will be questions raised about Mr. Gulen. And obviously, we invite the government of Turkey, as we always do, to present us with any legitimate evidence that withstands scrutiny. And the United States will accept that and look at it and make judgments about it appropriately.
Thank you.